One night, years ago, when the late Art Tatum and the first great Bach pianist, Bud Powell, were both working at Birdland in New York, Art acted a little sarcastic toward Bud. He called him a one-handed piano player who relied entirely on his right hand. Well, the next night, Bud walked in, sat down at the piano, and played the whole set with nothing but his left hand. Tatum apologized, and that night they buried the hatchet and went out together and had a ball. I'm telling you this little anecdote because Phineas shows a Bud Powell influence as well as a Tatum-like facility, and because the next newborn opus is Blues for the Left Hand Only.